useless. Grandpa Peter is back again. Hello, how are you? I'm by the grace of God. I'm healthy, I'm fine. Thank you. I hope you too, you will be fine. Okay. Thank you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm alive and healthy. God is still using me. I appreciate Him at this age. So, friends of mine, old people, seniors, don't be discouraged. Don't be depressed. You can use. And also, grandchildren, keep practicing. Keep playing your guitar. The more you practice, the best you will become. And you will get new chords, new technique, new playing style. I can introduce him, I can mention his name on the internet, on the YouTube. I give thanks to him. To mention how great he is, how good he is, and the living God, because he lives, I'm alive, I'm healthy, I'm blessed because he lived. And thank you for listening. I'm going to start with Shaken Stevens cover song. You drive me crazy. On my own style, on my own version. Thank you for your patience. I have to adjust the tone, the keys. Thank you. the Lord Jesus Christ, He loves all His children whom He creates on this earth. So, children who have already known Him, introduce Him, mention His name to the children who have not known Him yet. Introduce Him, mention His name. He wants all, He loves all His children. He loves all His children whom He creates. He wants all His children to get to heaven. So, mention His name, introduce Him to the people, to the children who have not known Him yet. Some children, some people, they will hate you, they will curse you when they heard the name of Jesus Christ. But never mind, Jesus forgives them, Jesus loves them, He loves all His children. So our duty is to mention His name, to introduce Him. So we cannot change their minds. We have no ability, power to change their mind. But Holy Spirit is existing. Holy Spirit can change their mind, can turn them into the children, the people who love God. So pray for them, forgive them, and our duty is very simple. Start praying and keep our mind, heart, soul, body clean so that Holy Spirit can enter. We need to keep our church, our temple inside our body clean. That's the main important thing. Otherwise, Holy Spirit cannot enter and work on behalf of us and work His, do His job. So, sometimes it is very hard to clean our temple, our church inside us. So ask Holy Spirit to forgive. Sometimes it is very hard to forgive to the person who are against us, who did bad things to us. So very hard to forgive, to tolerate, to show compassion, but ask Holy Spirit to give those the powers, strength of forgiveness, tolerance, patience. Holy Spirit can give you. And our job is just start praying. Otherwise, Holy Spirit cannot work. So start praying, and the rest will be done and followed by the Holy Spirit, because He lives. Holy Spirit is existing. That's why I'm testifying. God loves all His children. He wants all His children to get to heaven, but we cannot do on our own. We cannot practice. We cannot try on our own to get to heaven. By doing good things, you will receive good things in the next life, in another life. If you do bad things, you will get bad things in another life, in the next life. You will be circling round and round inside this life cycle. We cannot get out of this life cycle unless you received Him, unless you receive the Lord, accept the Lord. The only way to get to heaven is to receive Him, accept Him. Very easy. So keep praying, keep praying, and Holy Spirit will continue. And sometimes we think God punishes us. He never punishes children. He just only reminds, he gives warning. He never punishes children. Sometimes we do not understand. It is very hard to understand, to know his idea, to know his plan. Sometimes we think he punishes us. He never punishes us. And later you will see he did the best thing to his children. He never do bad things to his children. He did the best for his children. Believe. He never breaks his promises. He's the one who keeps his promise. And you will be see, he will let you know, he will let you understand later how great his plan, his idea is. You will know. He will let you understand, let you know. And that will be the great testimony in your life. Believe, that's true, because he is alive. He never breaks his promise. He loves his children. He values his children, no matter who you are, what you are. You can call him, he will respond. Call him from the bottom of your heart. And the main thing is, Holy Spirit to enter, to get Holy Spirit into us, we need to have our church temple inside clean. We need to clean our church temple inside our heart. That's the main thing. And another main thing is start praying, get started praying. All these words are from words of Holy Spirit, not my words. And you don't need to do good things for the people to please you. Do good things for the Lord to please you. And don't worry for tomorrow. Don't worry for your living. Don't worry for your food. He has already prepared, he has already arranged, reserved, believe. He never breaks his promises, believe. He loves his children. So, believe. The more you trust, the more you praise him, the better you will become and you will see how great, how good he is. Because he is alive, he forgives you. He knows our weaknesses, that's why he forgives us. In the past, you didn't forgive to the person who are against you. But forgive now. In the past, you didn't believe. Please believe now. God is already welcoming you. Turn to him. He always forgives you. In the past you have sinned, but don't sin now. Sin no more now. He forgives you. He has always already welcoming you, already love you, bless you. So, how great he is, and don't take granted on his, upon his mercy, God of mercy. And I give thanks, thank you for listening, and I appreciate him, he has given me this playing style technique and still using me at this age. So friends of mine, old people, seniors, don't be discouraged. He can use, let him use. He want to use you for his kingdom, for spreading the gospel. He want to show how great he is, how good he is, how wonderful he is. Let him use, let him show. Be a volunteer for his kingdom, for spreading the gospel. You don't need to be such a great person. You don't need to be man from the moon to do his job. Be a person as you are. With him, you will be something. Believe that's true. Without him, we are nothing. I'm testifying because he lives. He is alive. Thank you, Lord. Keep using me. Pray for one another and pray for me too. I'm still a sinner, not perfect yet. Pray for me to become born again. That's the main thing, to become born again. Knowing Jesus Christ is not enough. Must be born again person. He never say that ask, you will respond. He never say that he won't give you. But you have to wait. Be patient. Just like mother of Moses. She believes, she trusts in the Lord. She prays, she keeps patient. In the end, at last, her prayer was answered. God used Moses. So be patient. You have to take time. God never say that he won't give you. He will give you. Believe. Thank you for listening. And another song. I'll continue with on my own style, on my own version. Boney M cover song, Boney M, River of Babylon. I'll use my own chord. I hope you like it. Don't fall asleep. Thank you. song, old song, all my loving, on my own style, on my own version, on my own chords, guitar chords. Thank you for your patience. I have to adjust the key, the tone. Thank you. forgive me. bless you all. Pray for one another. Pray for me too. May God bless you all. Praise the Lord. Always praising. Keep praising and keep praying.